Fatte durante un arco di una vita faticosa, fatta di sacrifici e di amore per questo sport. È così che si sono susseguiti i vari campioni. Quest'oggi avremo il piacere di avere gli uomini, the men, the champions for the last day. Whoa! The World Figure Skating Championship in Mediolanum Forum a Sago, Milano. Violaggi, cappelli, eh? Alla attenzione, battaglione. Oh! Stanno preparandosi alla cerimonia che avverrà on the stage. You wanna pick with the athletes, you know, right now, okay, so stay here after and then
I'm not dancing, move,
con il lancio arrivo con un cannone, ti devo arrivare. Ma la fionda, poi ci arrivo. Ah, che bello rosso che metto, io volevo quello col cappellino giallo. Lui è più piccolo. Meritano prima il premio. Vieni, guardami. Io lancio, poi lui gira, ha uno strano giro. Degli occhiali qua vicino al palco.
No, non sono miei.
Non sono tuoi, Lorenzo. Niente. Un applauso, Lorenzo.
Grazie. Yeah. Grazie, Francesco. Mentre tu cerchi chi ha perso gli occhiali,
Jonas.
Ci siamo.
È il momento. È arrivato il momento della cerimonia. Vi saluto. Grazie.
Ci vediamo tra pochissimo.
A tra pochissimo.
Grazie.
Been broken pieces, restless sleep at night. I wake up with the stars, 'cause I can't help feeling that I got something through, got nothing to lose, and I know it when my body moves. I spin through the sky and I feel alive, 'cause I can't stop the fire.
Buon pomeriggio, signore e signori. Yokoso Jaseito Senshi. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the medal winner ceremony for the small medal free skating of the ISU World Figure Skating Championship Milano 2018. Which will be followed by the award ceremony of the prizes of honor of the overall medalists and champions. ISU Small Medals Award category Men Free Skating. Please welcome the referee, Mrs. Sally Rehorik, and the technical controller, Mrs. Yukiko Okabe. Free Skating. First and winner of the ISU Small Gold Medal in Men Free Skating, from United States of America, Mr. Quotz, Nathan Chen! The referee is awarding and the technical controller is shaking hands and congratulating with the athletes. And with our super champion, second, the winner of the ISU silver medal from Japan, Shoma Uno! Also from Japan, Kazuki Tomono! The world figure bronze medalist, Mikhail Kolyada. To present the gift of honor for our new World Figure Skating Champion for 2018, as well as for the second and third place medalist. The gifts are sponsored by Citizen Watches, having donated one of their valuable watches to each of the medalists. The gift will be awarded by the President of the Italian Ice Sports Federation, Mr. Andrea Joss. Skating champion for United States of America, Nathan Chen! In second place from Japan, Shoma Uno! Russia, in third place, Mikhail Kolyada. Picture together, guys. Make some noise and let's congratulate with the medalist and the new World Figure Skating Champion. Now don't worry, guys. Can we have some questions for you guys? Do you have any question for them, or do you just want to scream a lot? Okay, may I start? I got a question first. You guys are masterizing quads jump. Of course, Nathan is keep doing super jumps and so many, but all of you guys are jumping quads. How do you practice quads, and how are you willing to improve over quads or improving your quads? Starting from you, Nathan.
I guess just keep trying, keep failing, you know, you keep on making a mistake over and over until you figure it out, and that's when you figure out how to do it well.
Okay. Giustamente gli ho chiesto per i quotes come li allena, lui dice va, l'unica è provare a riprovare e poi a un certo punto riesci a chiuderlo e andare avanti. What about you?
Знаете, на самом деле я полностью с Нейтаном согласен, потому что надо просто пытаться делать, и падать, вставать и еще раз делать. Спасибо.
So I'm absolutely agree with Nathan. You just have to go and try and do it, and you fall and until you master it.
Ok, quindi anche Michele dice più o meno lo stesso per me. Ci si allena, sono d'accordo con Nathan. Non è che c'è molto da dire d'altro.
With all the skaters and quad jumpers increasing and the rule changes, the important thing is the quality itself should be, we should keep on improving, so I'll keep doing my best for that.
Ok, quindi sono tutti d'accordo su questa cosa. So it's up to you guys. Questions. Diamo magari un secondo microfono. Guys, I will leave you this. And I'm going to the audience. And you can share the answers. Cerco di arrivare lì. Wow. Whoa. And you give it up.
I have a question for all the skaters. How do you come up with your programs? And another one for Shoma, what games do you like to play? What's your favorite game?
皆さんにプログラムどうやって考えているのかと、あと宇野昌磨選手にはどのゲームが好きかお伺いしてもよろしいでしょうか。
So we'll start answering the first question. Nathan, you want to?
Yeah, I mean, when we figure out programs, it's whatever we feel, you know, emotionally attached to, and also just what you have fun with.
Okay, so Shoma?
Well, usually I lead everything to my coach, so, but depending on how you spend the off-training off-season, I guess that's what is important, and that's what it leads to my program.
Okay, and Michael? Abbiamo un sacco di lingue oggi, è molto divertente, so Michael, it's up to you. You can go in Russian.
На самом деле, если вы все прекрасно помните такой классный мультфильм «Ну погоди», я его большой поклонник. И программа была выбрана совершенно случайно. Вот. А вообще, идеи приходят, я не знаю, как таблица Менделеева во сне ему приснилась. Вот. И идеи могут прийти вообще абсолютно везде и совершенно спонтанно. И надо просто там говорить с тренерами и принимать какое-то решение.
Well, for example, maybe you remember my program to Nupakadi, that's a Russian cartoon and very fun music, so that was just by accident. And otherwise, just an idea can come from anywhere, anytime, and just can come out of nowhere and then just discuss it with a coaching choreographer.
Can I ask a question to Michael as well? So this idea came out of nowhere, so did he meet Elvis somewhere? Okay, it was just a funny one. It's like a prank. Okay, next question.
Okay. I'd like to ask three of you guys. I suppose you get a lot of pressure from surroundings all the time, so I'd like to know how do you control mentally yourself and step on the ice when you hear the crowd, if you can give me some tips, thanks.
Okay, la domanda è sulla pressione, loro hanno un sacco di pressione, come gestiscono la pressione prima di una gara? Nathan?
Yeah, honestly, I'm still learning, but every time I step on the ice and I hear you guys cheer, it definitely helps me get in the right mindset and really helps me get to the program.
Ok, quindi è sempre difficile, si migliora, però quando poi entra nell'arena e vi sente urlare, si gasa e si concentra allo stesso tempo. Shoma?
Well, usually I don't get nervous, but if I do, I guess I just gotta live with it and try to find a way to make the best out of it.
Ok, di solito non divento nervoso, però se sento la tensione la incanalo e cerco di usarla al meglio. Michele?
На самом деле волнуются все и от этого никуда не деться. И даже сейчас стою перед вами, все равно какой-то адреналин присутствует в крови. Вот. Что касается соревнований, то я могу сказать, что надо просто делать и не бояться и верить в свои силы.
Well, there's always nerves for everybody, and even now standing here in front of all of you, I feel some adrenaline. But in the competition, you just have to go out and not think about it and to do it.
Ok, dice, sono sempre nervoso, però anche essere qua davanti a voi, però poi in competizione la cosa è gestibile, ci si concentra e si entra. Sono molto simili. So, next. Let's try again. Oh, stage diving.
What kind of music do you want to use for next season?
E si chiede qual è la musica per l'anno prossimo, so next year music. Are you already planning the next year music or do you like something special?
Nothing yet, but like he said, something might just pop up that I like and I'll figure it out then.
Ok, quindi Nathan deve decidere, qualcosa capiterà, so Shoma.
Like always, I'm gonna leave it all to my coach.
Okay, so my super strict the sensei.
А можно я отвечу жестом просто?
May I answer with a gesture?
Okay. Let's say the last question. Last question, then I will leave you and the guys at the hall. Oh, lui lì, arrivo. Wow.
So these little ones are practicing figure skating every day and they would really like to shake hands. If there is the possibility.
Yes, join us.
Okay, this is a special question. It's not a proper question. I just want to congratulate with us and with you guys. Dov'è? Mi fate passare solo lui? No, gli do il mio pass, dov'è? Lo recuperiamo, vieni, dov'è? Eccolo, permesso. Dov'è? Eccolo qua, vieni. Ah, lo prendiamo, eccolo qua. What's your name? Frederick, let's go, let's run on it. Eccolo, è il momento, vogliamo anche... Aspetta, vai. Oh! Go! It's congratulating to the champions. Both of them. Maybe they will be technical or referee in the future, you never know. Or competing. Hey guys, what about taking a picture all together with you also in the middle? Okay? Smile, extra smile, the audience is cheering. May I ask you the last picture with you guys and the audience on your back? Venite, venite anche voi. What's your name?
Marceline.
Marceline. Okay. Just one. Stay here with me. Stay here with me for a while. And then we will join you at least. Stay here. Okay, I want them to... Serious one by the audience. Now the screaming and put your hands up, when. Sono assolutamente emozionati, questa cosa bellissima. La faccia di lui dice tutto nella foto. Ok, thank you so much to our young fans and thanks once again Nita Chen, Shoma Uno e Mikael Kolyada. Ok, now they will be there.